You're on a federal installation. I can't.
I didn't know. I have no signs.
There are signs. There's signs right up there, and okay. It says 100% ID check.
Yeah. No. Like, yeah. I'm not gonna relinquish my
license, sir. I can't turn around without it.
Yeah, I need to go back. I need to turn around.
You have to provide the driver's license.
Why?
Military.
I'm not going in.
Oh, yeah, I understand, but you're on the military installation.
No, behind. I didn't see any sign. There so I went. I was going to go to the. I got lost, so I want to go to the.
I understand. I'm not trying to make a big deal about it.
Yeah, you're making a big deal about it.
I'm not. You're making.
I don't have my for you. So you can either you can tell us I have a big old line there, or you can tell them to move, or I can just make a U-turn and.
You don't have a driver's license.
I don't. I don't want to relinquish my information. So.
Either. Okay. Well, you understand that I'm a federal law enforcement officer.
Then do whatever you have to do.
I need your driver's license.
Yeah, I'm not gonna show you my license.
I need your driver's license.
No, I'm not gonna do that. I got lost, so you know. So just let me go back and I'm gonna leave. Have a good day, sir.
Hey.